Guys, Ice Cream Mine here, back with another video. Today I am playing Donkey Kong Classic. It's also the first Mario game, technically. So, well, yeah, and stuff. Yo's talking. Okay, I did pretty bad. Okay, now let's focus. What do I want to talk about? I don't know. I just don't know. Well, I can do a Legends of Zelda playthrough while I play the first Legends of Zelda. Oh, it's gonna suck. I suck at games. Especially older games, but I mean, it's fun. You know what I mean? Like, from Jumpman Mario, even though if I fall from like 2 feet, I die, I'm still Jumpman Mario. At least I'm brave. I don't like getting hit by barrels. That's a true man. Oh, it's Mickey Mouse. I like that show. Okay, now, fellas, let's get going. We'll stick on the thing off. Yay, okay, let's get this. Oh, you're a cute boy. You're not. You just saw my girlfriend. Dang it! I hate you, Donkey Kong. Even the DK Country is fun. First game in the Donkey Kong series, and first game in the Mario series, so. I mean, like, starts two series off. One's about a murderous ape. Well, a kidnapping ape. And who's about a jump man. Plumber. Who loses his girlfriend every other Wednesday. No. Okay. Well, this is Donkey Kong Classic, the one on the NES. Not the arcade game one, so you can tell the difference. And I'm not actually playing this on the NES, surprisingly. Due to the fact that this is like the NES, because the controller right on the screen. I know, mind shock. I was pretty mind blown too. And like, it looks exactly. I'm totally not being sarcastic or anything. Yeah. Get saved. Or not. Go down. You've been a bad boy. I mean, like, I think you're able to jump from, like, 2 feet, princess. It's not Princess Peach, but Princess Moose. It's not a princess. Princess Schubert. Her name is Princess Schubert now. Schubertrude. That's Schubertrude. By Schubertrude, I don't like it. Okay, we gotta play this game. I have to be full of stay down there. I triple dog dare you. No, I triple cat dog dare you. Dog cat. No. Did I win? I did it! Well, thanks for watching if you did watch. And if you didn't watch, well, you're not listening, so thanks for watching and please notice me. Please, okay, bye!